guys, Chris Cambers today. So today we're gonna work on an exercise that we see a lot at the gym, many people do it, back extensions or hyperextensions. Ideally, you're supposed to work your lower back and your glutes. There's a lot of mistakes we see. The first one, I love seeing it, it's kind of bad, I see it so often. It's called the little mermaid, that's what I call it. So what people end up doing, first I'm gonna show you mistakes, don't work on it, right? Where they'll come in, they'll come up, and then boom, they stay like Ariel, little mermaid, they're hanging there, right? So what happens with that? Why do we not wanna do that? What happens is my lower back, that compression I add, and also I take away from my glutes. This is the driving factor. So when you set up, first things first, make sure it's a little, just about an inch below the hips. And right now, this for me is too low. So what I'll do, I bring it up a little about an inch, 2 inches away from the hip. Then I get underneath. Thighs are on top. Set yourself back, and we're starting in straight position. The way you start is the way you end. Engage your glutes, bend down all the way, come up and stop right there just to see this fire. Anything more than that, you're losing this, you're putting too much extension here. So that's when that back pain starts to occur. So you want to take your time, nice steady motion, squeeze, come down, and come back up. And you're repeating that. You don't want to hunch over, you don't want to go too fast, and also, you don't want your heels coming off. The heels stay pressed against, and the back of your calves are pressed against that. That was